aggression is for come over. All these old school people sometimes, once they hear money, they'll just invest. Now, beefy, hatred, that be this one. Let me borrow the words of the elders. He's a prisoner of hatred, this money. But anyhow, when you want to come, and I know, Pogba, do you know what it means to commit 190 million pounds for a player? The people where we say that they do the business, they don't collapse everything. They know the impact that this man will bring, both on and off the field. That's why they were able to go put that staggering amount of money and no worry. How much is Zlatan Ibrahimovic is going to earn compared to 300,000 pounds a week where we say Pogba go earn? Grassoon, if you know well, if for they in charge of Manchester United, if you know well, if they run the business of Real Madrid, the truth of the matter, we say Pogba is 23. That man cost Zlatan Ibrahimovic, he's 34. Yes, he will score a few goals, but at the end of the day, Pogba will make more impact. You know why? Because look at that Manchester United midfield. There is nobody who's an enforcer. There is nobody who brings the fear of God into the hearts of people. There is nobody who has the power of a Raikane in that midfield. This guy brings both what Raikane and Patrick Vieira used to bring to the Premiership in the midfield. So, telling me that, what's he called, Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Yes, so Zlatan Ibrahimovic is good, but art with the old and in with the new, he's back. If you see the video, you don't say, this is the man. That community should only play. We don't see him anything. Is that man score one goal? No, I stick with Pogba. Who'll be Grassoon? Grassoon, go sit down our corner.
If I bracket you this morning, with the anger, wait a minute, if I bracket you, you gonna not say Combeef is different from title. What do you mean? See, this morning, I'm telling you that the man called Zlatan Ibrahimovic will do better than Pogba. Who is Pogba? Pogba this, Pogba that. What the destiny? I just heard his voice now. Look, and you know who you're talking about? Zlatan Ibrahimovic. A man who has traveled to Italy, went to France. He's dumping things in Barcelona. In someone so that Mourinho called him and said, come and help me. Let's take my United to the pinnacle where it once was. In fact, did you win the game on Saturday against Leicester City? You will know that that guy is good. In his debut, 5 minutes. 5 minutes was all it took him to score that bicycle kick. And even at Wembley Stadium, look at that header. That header of a goal that gave Man United the community shield. Now you say, Grassoon is the best, big money, the best on people. The truth of the matter is, Zlatan is a bigger impact player. He will make more impact. Forget that thing as the guy say, 34 ages against him. Who? This guy is a black belt, huh? The man, he's 2 feet. In fact, he's over fitness. In fact, Zlatan is the F in fitness. And now you're telling me that Pogba will outshine him. How? I says how?
See, I don't know what if Zlatan is the F in fitness,
don't let me get up here.
Pogba is
the F. Don't let me get up here. He's funny.
I can
see. I'll give it to you this morning.
Deal with
me. I'll give it to you. Zlatan is the F.
Enough. Enough.
We never
had
him.
We
never had him. Pogba. What's that? What?
Pogba,
he's
the
one.
Pogba is the
one.
Pogba is the
one.
Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one. Pogba is the one.